You know, there was a companion by the name Wabisa came to the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam and to ask him about the good and the bad and so on. You know, when an ordinary person who's not like a faqih, a scholar, is asking, how can I distinguish between, you know, the things and know what is good and what is bad? And Nabi sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, al-ithm, the definition of al-ithm or the sin, ma haka fi nafsi. في قلبك وتردد في صدرك وخشيت أن يطلع عليه الناس. Very beautiful prophetic definition of the sin. Even if you don't know its ruling, the sin is what you don't feel good about it. Your heart is rejecting it. You feel like, no, this is not right. That's number one. So your good feeling, your feeling about the thing which is good or bad is very important. Especially when you are a person on a pure nature, brought up in a good community, in a good family, and so on. Second, وَخَشِيتَ أَن يَطَّلِعَ عَلَيْهِ النَّاسِ. And you're afraid that people may know that.